tonight at Southport Hotel Casino and Spa. Bobby presents Ray Austin's M-Town and More. Put your hands together and welcome on stage. Here he is, Second Wind. Just by imagination.
So hard to be in love with someone. heavy burden on their heart, you know. For someone they do love is your very best friend. Let me tell you, when somebody else is rocking that cradle, then you can rock that cradle yourself. There's only one thing left in this world for you to do. Pack your clothes! Turn around. Walk slowly out the door. And you're ahead and say, you don't remember me. Not so long ago, you broke my heart in two. Tears on my pillow, pain in my heart caused by you.
Ah! is a big house. She's bunch of money, she's a big old man. She's a big house. Let me say, that's a big, she ain't going to love me.
Thank you. See, this is the part, my part of the shit I love, because see, get a chance to, my brother's dancing, I'm dancing, this brother, get him, he's got his own thing going on. Give that man a nice round of applause, because he's dancing his ass off tonight. Look at him, just standing along the wall like he ain't doing nothing. In a few minutes, James Brown ain't got nothing on you, brother. Look, this is the part of the show where I find out, I kind of look over the room and find out, do I have any blues music fans in the house tonight? I have three. Bobby Blaine. You grew up on Bobby Blaine? Put you to sleep. What song do you like about Bobby Blaine? See, she can't think of one. Yeah, no. That's Albert King. I'm waiting. Stop me one day. Sing it for me. Sing it for me. It's always me, I tell you. Was it? Stormy Monday's not sexist, man. They call it Stormy Monday, Tuesday just as bad. They call it Stormy Monday, Tuesday just as bad. Wednesday is worse, Thursday's also sad. Even when I'm on Friday, I don't really know the song. Okay. Well, I'll just humor you and go along with you. Since the first time, it's one of my favorite songs Albert King did. I'll play the blues for you. Make me want to learn to play the guitar. You know, you all may see me do that because I'm going to learn those guitar licks just so I can sing that song. That's right. I love Albert King. B.B. King. Tyrone Davis. Oh, darling, I'm so lonely without you. That's so melted. Bricks ain't closed, bricks. Eggs ain't poultry. And Mona Lisa was a man. No, evidently, I grew up, I know the song, but I don't think you know. You growing up, you know what you was growing up to. You heard the, you heard the Grinch part. Adults. When you was growing up, you were no adult, sweetheart. Let me tell you an adult story. Let me tell you one real quick. Then I'm gonna go back to singing. You gotta hear this song. There's a, I'm trying to think what the guy's name is. I've got to see you somehow. Not tomorrow. Right now. This song came out, I must have been 12, maybe 15 years. It was a part of the song.
Now I'll tell anybody else, I'm keeping to myself.
So I'm sure my friends, I can hit that note. My mother ran out on that porch. I said, well, I didn't know that we, well, you next time I bet you'll find out. So needless to say, I didn't sing that song anymore. At least on the back porch. See, I love that song. That's another one of mine. We probably gotta write some of these songs down because folks think I already know them. Of course, you know I know better than that. You peeked out like I did? They did put us in a room, man. See, some of the stuff that went on when I was a kid, we'd be arrested for today, I'm telling you right now. But you know what? I'm thankful for that upbringing. That's right. kept me out of jail, kept me away from gangs in Chicago, because I was afraid of Jimmy Austin, my daddy. This music is from Mr. Johnny Taylor. I just need a bit of pizza. We'll be right back. showtime. I promise you, this next young lady, turn that off, please, somebody. This next lady coming to the stage. Oh, wait a minute, I got nobody to turn it off. Wait this lady. Thank you, sir, I appreciate that. Once again, coming to the stage, a sweetheart, as she is. Beautiful, multi-talented. You will truly, truly enjoy her. I want you to put your hands together and give a big South Point welcome to this beautiful young lady. Her name, Allie Starr.
I'm gonna make you mine.
celebrating this cake out front after the show, so come back and say happy birthday. Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thank you, Dad. He opened up for me and he got me a cake. Let's do it, Chelsea.
Thank you. because I can't come out there and dance with somebody. But now it's time to get close. So if you're with the person you love right now on the dance floor, get really close. Hold each other really close. Make love on the dance floor with your clothes on. It's okay. It's okay. Let's do it.
Yeah.
December 18th will be our Christmas show, ladies and gentlemen. And on that show, Mr. Martin Kimber from Color Me Bad will be here. So we'll have a great night that night. And then, of course, the 25th is Christmas Day. We won't be here either, but I'll tell you about that when I get back. In the meantime, you don't have to be the minimum, but you got to get the hell out of here. We thank you so much for coming back, spending your evening with us. There's certainly a cake out front for Allie's birthday. Once again, thank you to all my peers who showed up tonight. It's always a pleasure. I want to say goodnight to you. I'm on my way to the coffee shop.